Biddly ping, and a womp womp womp. It is more 7 days. It is me again. I will go and check the trader in a bit. I've already got a mission. I want to see if he's got any jailbreaker. Not jailbreakers. Rockbusters. Just trying to remember what they were called for a second. See if he's got some rockbuster candies. I'm going to do a load of mining. Need lots of stone, lots of iron. Gunpowder's okay, but we'll need to do some more. Yeah, it's going to be mainly building again today, I think. I want to churn out some more steel as well to upgrade the rest of the base. Turn it off for now until I've got something to put in here. I'd rather be smelting at the same time as producing to get the most use out of it. Let's repair stuff. Yeah, I need to go back into the horde base. I've got 40 steel so far. I'll put that in the horde base supply. Need some more normal forged iron as well for in there. My mouse flickering all over the place again. Sort out food as well. Forgot about that. I haven't cooked anything for ages. I suppose I could do chili dogs. I've got a massive stack of chili. That needs. Oh, pumpkin cheesecake. I can make it now. Oh, yeah, I need more eggs, don't I? Forgot. Chili dog needs cornbread. Yeah, right, so I just need cornmeal. We shall see what we can make. Not got any more salmon, so I can't do any more of the fish tacos, but we could do a bunch of them. I'll need water as well to make the cornbread. I don't remember how much. Let's find out. Each chili dog takes one cornbread. I've got enough to do at least 10. I'll keep that other single tin to act as a magnet in the box to dump the rest in when I'm finding them. So we want 10 cornbread, which will be 10 water, right. I'll go and check the farm plots and see what we got going. Still growing. Right. We've got plenty of water. I thought it was about 12 minutes by now. It's going to take a while. I've already got 9. They were sat there staring at me all this time. Right then. Let's change that. I only need one more. Not 10. That could have been a a waste of resources. And it needs meat as well, doesn't it? How many? Four per. That'll be plenty enough. And do a few coffees as well. Because I'll need them if I'm going to be mining. And I do have some eggs and pumpkins. Right. I can do six pumpkin cheesecake as well. I wonder which is the quickest. I need the food anyway, so I might as well just get them all done in one go if I can. 8 minutes. It's actually less than it would have taken to do all the cornbread. Still plenty enough in there. And go in, and then we want the pumpkin cheesecake. That's six of them, that's another 8 minutes for it. That should be enough. And coffee. How many waters we got? 10. I'll do just 5. 4 minutes. Right, that can be doing while I'm off doing other stuff. Trying to not pick up that 100. Fucking twitchy mouse, fucking. Now I've got to try and split it down again. Oh, that's so fucking annoying. Well, I'm trying to keep it separate because it's an exact amount. And it takes 10 steel for each upgrade. So that's like guaranteed 10 blocks. And I didn't want to mix it up with the stuff I'd put aside, like this stuff I'd put aside for repairing only. Oh, that's what I picked up. I thought I heard something get picked up. Let me know, all over the place today. Again. Right, let's drop off this repair stuff and get it out the way. There's something there with it, that's alright. I will split that and stick half back in the other box. Right, there's a generator in. I'm going to be going. Such a noise. I'm going to be elsewhere, not at the base, so I'm not going to leave that running while I'm not here. It'd just be a waste. keep hold of the tier 6 bits in case I get any mods that can be put in them, because it will massively improve the value. Just being pedantic to make some space now. Need to be sold. I'll take one with me just in case. There's one in the bike as well, I know, but. Turned it off, it's just them running. Right, let's take a quick trip to the trader. Only skull crushes again. Well, I've got the money. I can't resist. One of each. Yeah, I need the rock busters, not the
hello, skull crushes.
Yes, hello. I'm not sure if he's updated recently, day 46. That's tomorrow, so I might have already looked through all of this stuff. I think I might have the SMG to it, because I remember looking at that thinking 9 grand, I might be able to get enough before he changes, but right, I'm not going to waste a sugar butch just for these few bits. Just want to clear some stuff out.
Pleasure doing business with you.
For now, for now. I'm going to go directly to the mine, I think. I've got, what, one bacon and eggs. That'll last me for a little bit, and at least then I can get some iron to stick in the smelter while I'm carrying on mining. I think this is where I dug through to find the lead. Yeah, to join it to the lead node. Right. Let's carry on just getting more iron then. Might as well dig this tunnel out. Timing. <Diamond. laughs> making sure I got plenty of sand as well for making concrete. So, it's worth me digging it out. I'll do this until I've got a stack, which shouldn't take too much longer. Oh, yeah, I'll need stone as well eventually, but not just at the beginning. I'll go and stick a full stack in the smelter and keep it fed for a while. A full stack, and I'll head back and stick this in the smelter and go get some stone as well. Oh, what's going on? There we go. That was a bit of a swing back as well. Clay to go in there soon as well. Wrong button. Chili dog. I'll save for when I've got something decent to sell. Put them back in the other box as well. Split them in half. Don't need to be carrying all of them with me. I suppose I don't really need to be carrying any of them with me, but you know. Let's just shuffle that. Right then. Take one off there as well. Stone. Where's a good place to get some stone? That looks like a fairly big one. I'm looking for just the big boulders like there, that one. If you can run around collecting the small ones, well, I think it's easier to just go and break down one of the big ones. You should get at least this stack out of it. Alright. Don't remember digging that out. Maybe that's where I dug one of the other ones out, I don't remember. my hoe. It's off to stone and go. Digging, digging, digging. Stamina can't quite keep up. Almost. If I had the blackstrap coffee, I could probably do it. Well, when I got more skill points in there. What is it? Minor 69er? I'm not sure if it's that one or the other one. Which makes your stamina last a bit longer. And you can just keep the button pressed and just keep mining. Keep on mining. Got a proper dwarf. There's one stack of stone already. I think I did have about 2,500 on me already anyway. But if I clear this whole boulder out, that should get me at least another stack. I think I will make another smelter just for doing the cement powder. I don't know if I got what I need for it. Let's have a look actually. Track that instead so that it gets rid of the other recipe. I forgot I'd left it up there. And I forgot to put them away, whatever. Yeah, I should have the bits to make another forge, no problem. I need to chop down a lot of trees. It's very, very quiet out here. Nobody around. I might have to go and find a zombie to kill, just like, otherwise it could be a whole episode without killing one zombie. Don't want to use another coffee. It's my hydration's fairly high up anyway, and I just don't want to waste a coffee just for the sake of waiting a few seconds for my stamina to come back. If anyone's shouting, why don't you use an auger? I prefer to use the pick. I think you've got much better control over what you're doing with the pick. The auger tends to fly away with itself, and it costs fuel to run. Just all together, not really that much better, I don't think. Good for doing this kind of stuff. Another wasted bump. You can just run backwards and forwards, and it doesn't need to be accurate because you're just farming resources. I still prefer using the pick. Come on, stamina. We've almost got two stacks. And then we can rest. There we go. Well, I suppose I better get a little bit more so that I'm not running out when I'm needing bits of stone. I'll just clear off this top bit. Because I'll need a bit of cobblestone. I've already got some back at the base. Right. I'll grab a bit of wood on the way back as well. Daily sacrifice. Thank you. Please come again. Oh, I've got to go and check in case he dropped a bag. No, what a surprise. It didn't get me bolt back either. No, all right. Some rubbish here, I can sate my loot desire. Found a honey at this tree. Cool. Don't need loads of wood, but this is mainly for fuel and making building blocks. looks like quite a good coal now. More eggs. Just because I need some clay, I'm going to flatten this bit out. And some of it's just terrain. Typical. In fact, a lot of it looks like it's just terrain. I should have checked before I started digging. Do it now. There are some quite high lumps of terrain here. What the hell? Look at that. And near enough all of that is just terrain. If you get what I mean, it's in. It's not an actual lump of dirt in any way at all, it's just a visual effect because the block underneath has got a slightly higher altitude just to make it look a bit more variant, so you're not just looking at a totally flat grassland all the time. But it's bloody annoying when you go to dig something and it's not there. Thank you. near enough that entire little fucking hillock. There's nothing but feature. Now I've got two holes in the ground. And no clay. Sod it. Stupid waste of time. Let's have the stone out of that. One small stone. Can't make any cement. You can't get that last bit of stone out, no. Thought there was a way of just extracting all the resources, whether it was as an item or not. Can I put, what do you get for? Nah, sod it, it's fucking two stone. What am I like? I took all the cobblestone out there, didn't I? Bring the noise. I feel, because I'm going to be here for a little while, so might as well see if we can get any screamers interested. Yeah, let's just shut that for now. But leave it connected. I'm only doing what I need for now. I don't want to make up any more than I'm going to actually use. Only 20 seconds. I thought it'd be longer than that. And I want a second workbench as well. And I want to fill this in or cover it over at least in some way. How can I do that without too much messing about? Not that easily. It's just going to be a lot of messing about. But if I don't, then we're going to have vultures trying to get in here. Or they'll be hitting the workbench and damaging it. Okay, cool. It's going to be totally cosmetic. But as long as it works, that's all that matters. I'll do that in a sec when I'm making some more blocks. I'll do the same on the top to close it in. So it'll be totally cosmetic, really, but it'll stop the vultures thinking there's an open gap. I know it's a bit cheesy, but I think it just make it more compact, because then I don't have to move around too much to be able to get to everything. It's all going to be pretty much in one position. That is going to be a lot of cement powder when it's eventually done. It takes 10 per to make each cement powder. And I think the maximum it can hold is something like 20,000. It'll run out of fuel long before it gets to that, but yeah, hopefully that'll keep a very steady supply of cement powder coming in. I need to get some more clay for in there as well. No, I don't want to use this lump I've got here just yet. I'm saving that for making more cobblestone, which of course we'll need more stone for, but we'll get to that eventually. Right. Put that back in there. Right, we're good on all of that. A hundred nails. I didn't think I had any. I'll have to make them after the steel's finished making. And 5 more duct tape. Yeah, that was like a jackhammer to the head. Right, and what shall we do next? I need 20 mechanical. That's quite a big chunk off what I've got so far. And I still want more of them for making grenades and stuff, so I might go and have a bit of a scavenge, see what I can find. I can leave this lot cooking. Right, yeah, let's finish blocking this then. I'll finish this off and then I'll go and look for some mechanical parts if I can find any. Won't let me put it in that side bit. Won't let me put it down there either. What's going on? Maybe I can do that from the inside. Let's go and find it. I suppose that one's taking up the block? It shouldn't be. I'll go there. Not the one above it. So one of these is taking up the block. Which one? It was that one. Right. So will that not go from the maybe from the outside then? No, I better go from above rather than try jumping. I know it's just like a cube, but it's just a block line of sight and whatever, and act as a barrier. as well just leave that like that, so the corner can be. Well, could probably fit another cement mixer there. It makes more sense to put storage boxes here. Forget about that cardboard box, and I could stick another cement mixer in that square then. Another workbench in there, yeah, cool. Waiting on the glue, and these don't take long. It's one good thing about it, glue cooks fairly quickly. I could dig a tunnel down under here as well. So I think it would be worth having just a straight down mining tunnel. Because at least then I can get lots of clay and stone without having to leave the building. I could put it here. Do the usual ladder continuation. Yeah, because I don't want to put anything else there. Right. Second workbench is on the way. Oh, I've got to break my way through some of the kitchen stuff down there. Radiator there that I missed. I wonder what else I've missed then. I'll have to check for mechanical part stuff. Might get one off the fridge, I'm not sure. I think it's mainly electrical and pipes. There's somebody outside. Better go out and get rid of them before they start trying to break in. attention. See if they come all the way round. They should do, hopefully. They should make their way to the front of the horde base. Yeah, here they come. Come along, come along. Roll up, roll up. Thank you. Oh, was that both of them in one go? I think it was. One more. Oh, I just missed clicking on it. I tried to jump forward and click it, but it was too fast. That sounds like it was all of them. Just go out and grab that bag and then go back to Dino. Hey, mechanical parts. It's because I blocked it in above. I can't sneak under either. Oh. I don't think there's anything else at the mechanical parts. It might be in the basement, but I'll find out when I get in there. Oh, a chair, that'll give me a couple. Or is it one? Can't remember if it's one or three. Two. Uh-oh. you can dismantle the small safes as well. That's another mechanical part as well, cool. Right, let's just carry on down. We'll leave a gap or two so that the zombie can't get onto it. And then there'll be a trapdoor there which will act as a a barrier trapdoor up there as well. What a hatch door. Steps again. Sod, it's nearly dawn. Oh shit, I'm right above the fucking iron boiler. Oh no. Well, that would get me a load of iron breaking through that. I don't want to reposition this. At some point I'll have to spend a couple of minutes breaking that down. Didn't want the broken glass, it's just going to annoy me with that sat there, that noise trap. And there's that one. Just get them out of the way so I'm not treading on them. Ooh, 350 steel, nice. Already got three. I might as well smelt it. Do 35 blocks, which is a good amount. I can steal up a large area. And that was it, I think. Yeah, that's just trash. So we didn't exactly get loads done. It's now day 46 of the trader would have updated, so in the next episode I'll go and check what he's got again, in case he's got some decent stuff worth buying. Got food, water ready to go, we've got another forge, should have by now, another workbench as well, yeah, cool. So we can have lots of ammunition running. Oh, why won't you go in? Oh, maybe because of these. I'll sort that out next time. Alright, thanks for watching, folks. I'll catch you in the next one. Loads of mining. I've got more to do because I'll need more resources for more steel, more concrete, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, do that next time. Thanks for watching. Catch you.